Hello YouTube, today I want to address something that may increase the safety of your hobo stove or emergency heater. That is the so-called Darby effect. The Darby effect was used to protect miners against explosions that were caused by their lamps. This simply safety device is a narrow wire mesh that encloses the flames of the light. In my experiments I used a 1 mm grid mesh, a wire mesh, but a finer mesh would be even better. As you can see, the flame cannot go through the mesh. I can't even light a big lighter through the mesh. With some fantasy you can easily form a cage for your stove, which makes it much easier to operate. At the end of this video I will show you how I built my hobo stove. Hello YouTube, today I want to address something that may increase the safety of your hobo stove or emergency heater. That is the so-called Darby effect. The Darby effect was used to protect miners against explosions that were caused by their lamps. This simply safety device is a narrow mesh that closes in the flames of the light. In my experiments I use a 1 mm grid wire mesh, but a finer mesh would be even better. As you can see, the flame cannot go through the mesh. I can't even light a big lighter through the mesh. With some fantasy you can easily form a cage for your stove, which makes it much safer to operate it. At the end of this video I show you how I built my hobo stove.